So I was going through this Neil Patel's Facebook fan page, and while I was going through that, it has been a long time since I have gone through his Facebook page. So I got some awesome insights today. Hi, this is Digital Pratik, and in this video I'm going to show you that how you can grow your subscribers and turn your visitors into subscribers using a simple little tool which is made by Neil Patel. Alright, so this is the one which I was talking about, which is subscribers. Turn visitors into subscribers. It actually enables the web push notifications, which are for digital marketeers. And this particular thing, while I was just going through Neil Patel's Facebook page, I was actually going through his page after a long time, and I found this one, which he has recently posted 23 hours ago. Alright, so what he mentioned was, I created a beta version of a tool that gets more visitors back to your site than email marketing through push notifications. I would love for you to try it out and give me a feedback. Sign up for a free ad, blah, blah, blah. All right, so I was wondering what it might be, and 23 hours ago, I'm sure he must have boosted a couple of things, or maybe it's an organic reach, but I found it interesting. So actually I clicked on that, and that is this website, subscribers.com. And over here, I just entered and created a brand new account, and something which is working right now on my blog is this one. So let me just open up digitalmarketingforfree.com, and I have already applied that subscribers.com, and I'll show you how it actually looks like once you set it up for your blog, your website. And I guess the internet is a little bit slow today. All right, so this is the one which I'm talking about. All right. So you'll always have this particular thing, and for the first ever time you'll have this as well, auto pop-up. Even if people say no, and if they are scrolling down, this particular subscribe now will stick over here. All right, it will remain right in the center, and now there are different places where you can set it up, which I'll show you in a while in this video itself. You can also change the text, you can probably change the color. I'm not sure about the color, which I'll look into right now. But yes, definitely 100% you can change the text, you can change the the position, whether you want to have it on the right hand side, bottom, and so and so. So whatever, let's suppose you go into any particular article. Let's say I go into this particular article. Still it will be showing over here. And let's say what happens next when you click on this. Let's say I click on this, it will actually have a very nice animated pop-up, all right, with a nice little bouncy effect. And this text is customizable. Obviously, this branding powered by subscriber, this is not removable. It will be there. And you can change the text over here. You can change this text over here. You can change the button text and so, all right. What happens when you click on subscribe? When you hit the subscribe button, it will be redirected. The visitor would be redirected to a new page. Now you cannot change this particular page. It is by default orange in color. The blog title name would be over here, and it will have the profile pic which you have set it up for that particular pop-up. All right, that immediately will show up over here, and it will say click on allow to confirm push notifications from Digital Marketing for Free. Now I have already done that. That's the reason why it's not showing, or else one pop-up would come over here and it will say allow or deny. So once the visitor says allow, which is by default written over here, they will be into your notification list. All right, they will be they would turn into your subscriber. Now whatever you do, you can actually send them notifications which will act as push notification for their browser, unless and until they don't just deny. Right, so let's set it up for the first ever time. If you are brand newbie and if you don't know how to set it up, here is a subscriber's account, and you simply have to sign up. So I'm going to sign up for a free account over here. So let's say who you are, Digital Pratik, and see, web notifications are the new email marketing. My click-through rate's insane, over 20%. I wish someone told me about this earlier, blah, blah, blah. So let's just set it up. I'm going to write ask@digitalpratik.com. I'm going to set one password for myself, India. And website name, blog name, I'll call this as I'll set it up on a different website right now, and that is without HTTPS. So I'm gonna set it up. I'll try to set it up on digitalpratik.com, which is a one-page website, and I'll say create account. As soon as I create account, it will ask me congratulations. It will actually rather say congratulations, you are in. Please copy and paste the following JavaScript code right before your closing body tag. Simple as that. Alright, so I'll keep this page open over here and I'll jump into my admin dashboard. And I'll tell you what plugin I would be using for all my scripts or whatever tracking code I have pasted. I pasted using this particular plugin, which is, let me just go into settings and tracking code manager. All right, this is the plugin which I usually use. So I'm going to actually install that on this website. I also have header and footer, so that would also work, but this is actually better plugin. All right. Because a lot of times people get confused, where do you paste it, in the header or footer, when it is saying body tag and so and so. So tracking code manager, let's search for that. And let me just double check if it's the same one or not. So tracking code manager, or rather I would go into plugin. It's from the IntelliWP plugin, right? So yeah, IntelliWP plugin. So this is the one which I'm talking about. So I'll click on install now. It is installing now. Let's just wait for a couple of more seconds. So this actually gives you better options. So let's activate this. And bingo, it's all done, right? It's all done. Continue using free versions. Your tracking code list is empty. Please click here to create once. So you can click over here, or you can just go to tracking code, which is under settings. All right. So let's click on this. Click here to create new one. Let's give a reference name. This is just for myself. So I will say Neil Patel's subscriber push notification. Right, tool, and this is just for my reference. Right now, here position inside the code. So what it was, closing body tag. Right before your closing body tag. So before closing body tag, all. Where do you want this to add? Standard code tracking in your website. In which page do you want to insert? In the whole website, and that's it. Oops, I actually didn't paste the code. So let's copy the code. Let's paste it over here and blah 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 blah. Save, and it should be all done. Let's refresh. Let's actually, whenever just make this practice, guys. Whenever you visit your website or whenever you paste any code or something like that, make sure you actually visit your website once. All right, you visit your website once. So check this out. It's all working over here, but before that I'll have to set it up all those things. All right, all those things. So now I'll go back to subscribers. So this is working now. This is working. So what do I do next? I actually have to go to my settings page over here, or you can simply go to subscribers.com and just log in. Right now, start getting more subscribers today. So this is where it will show the preview. So let's change the text. I would say subscribe with a smiley. All right, subscribe. Oops, the alarm went on. Let's say subscribe. Subscribe now. Yes, you can definitely change the color as well. All right, the color as well. So what should I go for the color? The color should be actually black, because this is like contrast. So I'll keep it black. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, black. Now positions, you get all these positions, bottom right, bottom, bottom left, left. Let's keep it left for this one. Let's try to save and let's see how it looks on the left hand side, and black color. All right, so this is looking something like this. All right, subscribe now. Subscribe now, and subscribe now. Subscribe for updates. Let's see how it looks now. Refresh. Come on. All right, so subscribe for, and there you go. The text is being cropped. So I just wanted to make sure whether it's being seen or not. So I will just say subscribe now. All right, black in color. That's fine enough. Left. You can actually show the count. So let's suppose the number of users who have clicked and allowed would be seen over here, and it would always mention readers. So you can also show counts depending upon your requirements. So that's it for this. Now let's modify this. Subscribe now so you don't miss out on latest on digital updates. You can turn off notifications at any time from your browser. Rather, what I would say is subscribe now, subscribe for latest updates, subscribe now, and join other 1000 plus awesome marketeers like you. All right, and then subscribe with the smiley. So this black button, is not looking. All right, so this color would be taken right from here. The subscribers color would be taken right from here. So we'll have to keep this something which is good enough. All right, so this particular blue, what I'll do is, all right, so I have this blue color. This Google's G blue color is nice. I'm gonna pick that color. All right, so Chrome won't allow this. So what I'll say is Google blue color hex code. So I just want that blue, this one. Pick color. Blue, 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 blue. This is the color code. All right. So now this is how it will look like. And this is looking pretty decent enough. I'm going to upload this image over here from my computer. And this is the image. Where it is. Here it is. And I'll save this. Bingo. I'm all set. So let's refresh. And let's see how it looks like. And I'll show you what happens when I click on subscribe now, because for this particular website, so now this is looking decent enough because it's matching the blue color everywhere. All right, so it goes good with the website everywhere. See, blue color, blue, blue, blue. So it's matching nice enough. Now let's say I click on this. It will show me a bouncy pop-up, subscribe for latest updates, subscribe now and join other 1000 plus awesome marketeers like you. I'll remove like you because you is coming down. Or let it be. Once I click on subscribe, it will open up another page where it will say Digital Pratik, and there you go. All right, there you go. Blog, allow. So once I say allow, this window should close, and it is closed. And that subscriber would also go. Now let's go back to subscribers account dashboard. And right over here, if I go to dashboard, and check this out. Total active subscribers is 1. I just become my own subscriber. All right. Now let's suppose if I have a brand new blog post up and running. So let's say I have this particular blog post. Or let's say I just want to send them a free update. All right. I just want to send them a latest update that here is 100% free definitive guide of 2017, which is going viral. People are sharing, people are loving it a lot, and it's a step-by-step process, long, and the most comprehensive guide. All right, so if I want to send them this, what I'll do is I'll simply go to subscriber's account, I'll click on send a notification, all right, and I will write access your free blogging guide, 100% free, 100% definitive step-by-step video tutorials for you. All right, and then I'll enter my URL. I'll upload one image if I want. For this, I'll keep it blank. Advanced options are for tracking. So if you want all the tracking parameters to be updated, then you can update all those things. And I'll click on send. What will happen is I'll actually receive one browser notification, which I should. Probably it's not sending me right now. Oh, I guess I didn't set the timer. I actually didn't send the timer. So right over here, there was a timer, day, hour, minute. All right, so you'll have to check when your timing is there, and depending on that, that particular notification will go, and it will come right over here as a browser notification. Once somebody clicks on that, they will be redirected to your website link, which you have put in. All right, so that's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments, what do you think about this? What all strategies are you using? And let's empower other people. And I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care, bye-bye. And before that, I'll just let you know, I've just got this particular browser notification, which we just created. So let's say once I click on that, what will happen is it will open up the same particular website link. All right. So that's it for this video, guys. I look forward to see you in the next one. Till then, take care, bye-bye. And as always, guys, stay blessed. God bless and stay awesome.